Jamaica, cause that, yo, that swig of Hennessy got me feeling hot, extra hot. Hey, babe, I'm on live. Can you hear me? Why you? I can't hear you.
Hold on a sec, my bad.
Babe, get on live. I'm on live. Get on live with me. How the fuck you request people? Big motherfucking Bentley, you heard? Big 5'9", big Bentley. Bentley facts. So I was in the hood. I was with my bros, with my sis. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes we gotta show love for the niggas that show love to me, to my girls, my friends. You know, sometimes gotta come outside, feel good. We might go out tonight. I don't know. I like when I hang out though, because it's just like, it just makes me, sometimes I just feel like work, that shit burns out my fucking brain and shit. I don't know, star got me feeling good. How the fuck do view requests? Let me see. How do I view requests? Where the fuck is my husband? Oh, here you go. Add. Oh, shit. Yeah. See you. You see me?
Yeah.
I'm ugly?
No.
I'm hot as a motherfucker, bro. You see, this is why I don't be going outside. That's why I don't be going outside. And I drunk some Hennessy. I miss you. I want you to put your balls on my nose.
I'm ready to drop them off.
Drop them kids off. Drop
that.
You
in the hood today?
Yeah. You know, I told. Huh?
Going out tonight? I should say you said that.
I might. I did flew out a couple of producers out here so I could hear some beats and shit. But it's just like, you know, I've been telling you, like, I just gotta, like, go outside because I feel like I just been staying at home too much and just focus on work and everything. And you told me, like.
Yeah, you gotta kick it with your folks, man.
He was telling me, like, kick it with your folks, make you feel good.
Nah, you gotta do that.
Guess who I'm about to see?
Huh?
Guess who I'm about to see?
Who?
KK.
Are you pulling out to go get her?
Yeah. Better play with these bands. Better play with the bands.
I miss both of y'all, man.
Hmm?
I miss both of y'all.
How long you gonna be out there in Miami?
Shit, till you tell me to come to you.
I don't want you to come for me and then, like, you know, like, it's like mess up your work.
Nah, we've been getting it done though. We ain't been bullshitting, so work been getting done.
Babe, guess what?
What? What?
I have like this big ass pimple on my fucking underarm and I think it's becoming like a big zit. And that shit hurts like a bitch.
You might use the wrong deodorant.
I don't know what it is, but it's really big. It reminds me of that time.
When I had that little allergic reaction, that shit.
Yes.
That shit hurt.
It hurts like a motherfucker. And I want to shave my underarm because I'm already getting back hairy and I can't because that shit big than a bitch.
Big than a bitch.
So I know y'all been hearing me say that shit a lot. Like, I've been saying bitch a lot, but the thing is that Offset got a song, which is the quality control shit, that when I heard it, I can't stop motherfucking saying that shit. She's finer than a bitch. Ride the dick. It's hard to find. What you said right there? It's hard to find a what?
It's hard to find him rich, because he hold broke.
Oh, it's hard to find a rich? That's what you said?
My ass is thick. I want to rest in no class.
Okay, so it's hard to find.
I'm a perk in this class drip.
That's what I be telling you.
A glad nigga was a
bro. Yo, you know what I be telling, babe? This is what I be telling people, right? This is what I be fucking telling people. I be telling people that a lot of these bitches, right? These badass bitches on Instagram, they be looking bad and shit. And they be having mad Chanel purses, mad red bottoms. They be looking wild fly. And then when a nigga cuff them, they don't have that shit no more. And the nigga start wondering, like, wait a minute, why this bitch is not getting fresh no more? And the thing is that these bitches be single and they be getting all that shit because they be selling pussy. So once a nigga cuff them and the nigga start seeing that they stop getting fresh, that's when they start realizing they hustle. And these bitches selling pussy.
This bitch, I ain't mad at it.
Go sell that little pussy, girl. Go sell that pussy if you feel like it. But I be telling these people, don't get fooled. These bitches are selling pussy everywhere. In Dubai, in the Nigerias, everywhere. Bitch, if a bitch, now let me tell you something, babe. Now, because, babe, let me tell you something. If you see a bitch flying cross country, right? If you see a bitch flying to LA, she not hosting no parties. She not on no business trip, but you flying to LA, you flying to all these places. Now, you know a regular commercial flight to LA is about $600. And if you in first class, bitch, it's about $1,500. So if you are flying to these states,
then
right?
If you flying to Dubai, that's about $1,800.
You selling pussy.
If you flying to Dubai, that's about $10,000.
Now, you flying to Dubai, you're not a bartender, you don't have a job. What you doing over there? You selling pussy. You selling pussy, bitch. Now, bitch, you got no business doing over there. What the fuck you doing over there? Because how you taking a flight that costs more than your car? You selling pussy. Bryce, go tell my mom not to say that crazy when I go up there because I'm alive. You know my mom be talking crazy. I'm in the door, mom. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, that's why I be telling motherfuckers, but you know, I ain't mad at bitches that do what they want to do. Like, you know what I'm saying? That's their business. Okay. You know what I'm saying?
Right. Come over there.
What can I say, man?
Oh, she's not there? ask her where, but make sure you don't fucking repeat it what you said.
What's she at?
Yeah, but where? That's your big.
Where?
Not there in the house.
Where?
Big Bentley.
Yeah, she was coming over here.
So, anyways, like I was saying, babe, right? So if a bitch flying to Dubai, flying to Nigeria, or flying cross country, but they're not doing no business, they're not hosting. What y'all doing there? Y'all selling pussy, and that's a big belly fact. Big belly fact.
Some hoes doing that shit without the ticket too.
Huh?
Some hoes doing
what happened?
Without the somehow doing it without the flight.
Now, let me tell you something, right? Because a lot of bitches... Now, let me tell you something, right? If you got three Chanel bags, right? If you got three Chanel bags and your car is about $20,000, you selling pussy. Big belly facts. You selling pussy. Because your purses cost more than your motherfucking car. Now, that don't make no motherfucking sense. You selling pussy, that's a big belly fact.
It's hard to find the rich.
It's hard to find the rich. Your ass is thick. I want no rich. And you want to know what's so funny? When I was hearing that song, it's like, damn. Look how life changed. At first, you did a song talking about, my bitch is bad and bougie. Now you want a ratchet bitch. For that, I'm a fart. That part was quiet, but it's a silent one. Big Benny facts.
You got that.
Niggas wanna be with a ratchet. Yeah. Nigga wanna be with a bitch that be throwing up the big piggy.
Are you saying?
Oh, you know I be singing. You know I used to sing.
Studio tonight.
Huh?
You heard me?
What?
Studio tonight.
I gotta go to the studio. I really wanted to go out and shit, but the thing is that. All right, so babe, let me tell you something. You know I'm really broke right now. I'm really fucking broke right now.
cap.
Because you got my motherfucking thing and your goddamn fucking purse, but at least you grabbed it from the hotel. So I don't got no card. Yesterday I took some money out from the bag and I spent it. So now I literally got like $600 on me. So a bitch walking around with $600 into the bank.
Yeah, you need to have that broke mentality.
That's another thing.
Yeah, that's why you can go to the studio. Make some money.
Yeah, but I want to go out today. You know, once I get some Hennessy in my system. I'm brokey. Call me broke bitch pussy. Oh, shit. Well, are we far? Huh? For a minute? Breaking pussy. Birkin fuzzy, big belly sex, yeah? Ah! I miss you, babe. I miss you. I miss you. I miss you so much. I'll do anything you tell me to do right now. I'll smell your motherfucking, I'll smell your underwears. I smell your balls. I'll lick your fucking toenails. I'll give a fuck. I miss you. You miss me? What? Huh? I'm coming. You need to stay in one spot because I don't know where the fuck you walking to, but it's like blurry ass shit. It look like you motherfucking on live in a motherfucking microwave. Shit. It look like you recording from a motherfucking microwave. Stop moving around. Oh, today is McCombs Day. Yo, that shit is so crazy. I might just pull up. McCombs be too spicy, but I'm out. Are you there, Lilium? Babe, I miss you. Can y'all motherfuckers see me? It's blurry. Oh, that's because we in the hill. 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 McCombs Day. You know, fucking. Actually, it was 40 Day too. I don't understand what the fuck going on. It's like a celebration in every hood in New York today. Bae, are you going to that QC party? That QC release party in Atlanta? Bae, what the fuck, man? My life sucks. Can y'all see me? Am I here? Because I don't see. I saw that motherfucker. Majitu, my bad. Is it here? Oh, she gonna meet me here? Oh, that means she gonna forever. Oh, shit. Shit, my back itch like a bitch. Ding, ding. All right, y'all. Oh, I'm about to pull up, Lilium. I'm about to pull up. Oh, wait, I'm about to fart on you niggas. Ah, it's not loud enough. Here? Huh?
Are you close by?
Ding, ding, ding. I'm about to pull up. I'm about to ask Hennessy. All right, y'all. So make sure y'all pull up to High Bridge. Not y'all. If y'all from High Bridge, make sure y'all bring y'all kids to the giveaway. And in Brooklyn, on the 21st. And in Brooklyn, Star is doing a giveaway. Y'all go to her page. And y'all get the info on that. It's going to be lit. But it's going to be for the kids. We've been planning a lot of things for the kids. You know what I'm saying? Everybody always talking crazy like we some badass people, like we some bad influence. But we love the kids. We love the kids. That's a big belly facts, motherfuckers. All right. So make sure y'all check that out. Ding, ding, ding. All right. Dímelo, Fefa. Hi, Messiah. Messiah Graham, I got to talk to you. I got to talk to you. I've been meaning to link up with your ass. We won GB against the bitch volume 3. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Dímelo, we're Latin. Dímelo, maldito perro. What up, Daily T-Talk? What up, Cardi B Channels? What up, Bobby Lights? I love you, my Miami Daddy. Goodbyes, y'all.